My name is Coronavirus. I'm sure you've heard my name before, but you may not know an awful lot about me. I'm really, really small. even if you used a microscope, you wouldn't be able to see me. And there are lots and lots of copies of me. Can you guess how many copies of me would fit onto the end of a tiny pin? Well, the answer is millions and millions. Viruses like me are all over the world. Lots of us live on skin or clothes or toys, and most of them don't do any harm. But some of us, like my cousins flu and common cold, do sometimes make people a bit sick. When I make someone feel sick, they have a disease called COVID-19. I'm all over the news and social media at the moment. It's important to remain calm and sensible. You may hear a lot of silly stories about me online or rumours about me from a friend. So let me introduce myself with some facts. I love travelling. I jump from person to person through coughs, sneezes and touch. When I come to visit, I might make you feel hot and start coughing. None of these things are very nice and can make some people very sick. But I don't hang around for long and almost everyone gets better. To help make everyone safer, make sure that you wash your hands with soap and water often for at least 20 seconds. Cover your mouth and nose with a tissue or your sleeve when you sneeze or cough. Achoo! Try not to touch your eyes, mouth or face. Don't touch other people. This means no handshakes, no hugs and no high fives. Also, remember that older people are more likely to be sick when I'm around. So, to keep your grandparents and others extra safe, be really careful around them. If you feel hot or start coughing, make sure to tell whoever is looking after you. If you follow this advice, I'll stay away and less people will be sick.
Coronavirus changed my summer was because it's very hot outside. And when I put my mask on while playing, I really get hot.
Okay.
And then, how also, some theme parks is closed, or some is open, we still can't go because they didn't fully clean it yet.
Very good. What about you, Anne? How has COVID changed for your summer?
When the school ended, I was planning to have a good summer to stay outside like every day. But then since COVID started, I really didn't get a chance to go outside much. So now I'm gonna stay inside to stay safe.
Okay. Thank you.
Hi, Naziah.
Hi.
Can you put your mask on, please?
Okay. Thank gosh. Do this one.
Can you put it on the right way, please?
The right way? All right, the right way? All right.
Yes.
The right way. Put it on the right way.
Put it on correctly or you're going to the office.
Correctly? How?
See the mask?
Yeah.
Make sure your chin is in the big gap part and your nose is in the small gap part. Put it on your chin, the bands go around your ears and then above your nose.
Like this?
Okay, let's see here.
Yes. Good.
How do I know if I got corona?
You see, when you feel like you have fever or chills, a lot of coughing, a sore throat, muscles or a lot of muscle aches or headaches, loss of taste or smell, diarrhea and vomiting, and even a runny nose, those are the symptoms of corona. And if you have all those, you might want to get yourself tested.
Is this the right kind of mask?
Yes, this is fabric, yeah. The best masks are fabric, surgical mask, and N95 mask.
Okay, thank you.
I know your story. I've read it cover to cover. And I know the storms that will come. The waves will swell and the sky will darken. Though you'll fight against the current, you'll be swept away. You'll feel helpless and abandoned, and you'll wonder where I am in the midst of it all. I know this isn't the way you thought our relationship would work, but my plans are not for my comfort or yours. My purposes are always and only an expression of love. The scars in my hands are proof that love will sometimes lead you directly into the storm. Though you can't understand my plans, you can trust in one thing, that I am entirely good. You can't even imagine how good I am, and my plan for you is no different. When you shout asking where I am, know that I am right behind you, with my arms wrapped tightly around you, whispering, I will never let go. For you are the pinnacle of my creation and the center of my affection. There will come a day when I will quiet every storm and wipe away every tear. In that day, there will be no more pain or death. But until that day comes, I will be your anchor in this storm.
Thank you.